And here is the Joe Blasco. Here we go. This is the beginning of promoting my own product. The Joe Blasco pre-cut microporous sponges that are made of a special non-latex latex. All right, it's a synthetic latex. So if you're allergic to latex, you won't be affected by it. And I was really the first to come out with really good pre-cut sponges. In fact, I think I might have been the very first, because in the studios, we used to buy the long rolls of upholstery sponge and sit for hours and hours in cutting it. And you look at this, you see how these are, there's 12 of them here. And NBC television is just wild about these. We sell literally thousands and thousands of these to NBC affiliates all over the country, and ABC as well. And the surface of the sponge. By the way, this slanted side is the applicator side. A lot of people think this is the side. No, it's slanted for a reason, so that you can do like so, okay? And some makeup artists like to chop off the edges so that the area there does not give a hard edge of makeup application. I do that when I work. But you'll find that these are very, very soft, and they work quite well, all right? And these are the best professional makeup sponges on the market, if I must say so myself, all right? And if you try them, you'll know why, all righty? And again, moving right along, this is one of our Joe Blasco Hollywood puffs. We call this the Celebrity Puff. And let me show you something. Don't ever do that. Don't ever do that, because sometimes it's a lot louder than you just heard. And if you're in a makeup room and you've got some older artists in there, it'll give a big pop like a gun going off, and you can give somebody a heart attack. So always take a scissors and cut the bag, right? Or use our new little fantastic open it all kind of dealy. But getting back to this, this is probably the finest powder puff that I've ever used, and I personally designed this. And this is made of an extremely high-density woven velour. It does not, pieces of it will not come off on your makeup. It's extremely fine, and it will not imprint into your makeup because of how fine it is. And the inside is made with a soft urethane packing, so that you can actually, and it's double stitched so it doesn't come apart, and you can actually wash this and reuse it up to about 20 times. All right, so saving quite a bit of money. All right, so there you have a few more items here, and there's something here. Here's something. This is an OptiKit, and this is an eyeglass repair and cleaning kit. I'll just hold this up. Just remember OptiKit, all right? OptiKit. And every makeup artist should carry something like this, just in case a pair of eyeglasses that a star is using happens to go bad on him. And this is from a company called Rite Aid Corporation. Of course, Rite Aid, all right? Out of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. So if you go online and to the Rite Aid company online, riteaid.com, and just look up OptiKit. These are very, very inexpensive, and believe me, if you've got one of these in your makeup kit or in your makeup bags, it will come in handy, and you will be a hero for saving the day. All right, now here's one other thing I want you to see, and these are, if I can get this open, these are very important if you're traveling. This is a conversion kit. This is a conversion kit, especially if you're going to Europe, where you can plug your hair dryers and whatnot into this end, and then the other end fits into the European standard electrical outlets. All right, and they're all different types here. And this is from this is from Samsonite. Samsonite, all right, just go to Samsonite.com, S-A-M-S-O-N-I-T-E, Samsonite.com, the people that make the luggage, all right? So there you have just a few more little items right here from me to you, to help make your life professionally a little easier. Joe Blasco, once again for MUA TV, this has been a makeup moment. You stay tuned, don't go away. There's gonna be a lot more hair and makeup programming just for you right here.